3. The Order, in the drama, horror, fantasy genre, was not expected to be a great success when it first aired in March 2019. However, when it was heard that the second season will be released, there was a view above expectations. In fact, this should not be surprising, because the Order series was very popular among young people who love supernatural dramas. The final fate of season 3 of The Order, Dennis Heaton, who serves as one of the show's screenwriters, confirmed by tweeting that season 3 of The Order will not be filmed. "I was honored to work with the incredible cast and crew of The Order, which aired on Netflix for 2 seasons. It has been one of the best experiences of my career. Thank you all for watching." Dennis Heaton made this statement. In short, The Order Season 3 has been cancelled for an unknown reason and abruptly.